Jesus, who died, rather was raised, who also is at the right hand of God, who indeed intercedes for us. What will separate us from the love of Christ? Will anguish, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or peril, or the sword? No. In all these things we conquer overwhelmingly through Him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor present things, nor future things, nor powers, nor height, or depth, nor any other creature will be able to separate us from the love of God and Christ Jesus our Lord. The word of the Lord.
Jesus said to his disciples, "You are the salt of the earth, but if salt loses its taste, with what can it be seasoned? It is no longer good for anything, but thrown out and trampled on the foot. You are the light of the world. The city set on a mountain cannot be hidden, nor do they light a lamp and put it under a bushel basket. It is set on a lampstand, where it gives light to all in the house." So Joey Tracy comes today and he promised to live their life. And they promise, and we'll ask them later, they promise to commit to being faithful, to be a permanent love, and the one that's holding the land according to God's plan. And they come to agree to do that. It's a great gift. It's a tremendous undertaking, and it's often difficult. So in addition to celebrating with them today, we remind them that we're in the church. We have to pray for them.
What about the readings that they chose?